to be heard. Through your attorney, you ask to be heard, and we want you to be heard. And if you don't care to be heard, then we put the record in without your answers.
I wish to frame my own answers to your questions, Mr. Chairman.
Well, you be
intend to do so.
You be, and you'll be responsive to the questions, or you'll be excused from the witness stand.
I will frame my own answers, Mr. Chairman.
Go ahead, Mr. Chairman.
I repeat the question, Mr. Lawson. Have you ever held any position in the screenwriter's?
The chair will determine what's in the purview of this committee,
my
not you.
As an American citizen are no less than the responsibilities of this committee of Congress.
Now you're just making a big... Go ahead, Mr. Stripling.
I am being treated differently from the
you're
rest.
You're not being treated
other
differently.
Other witnesses made statements which included quotations from books, references to material which had no connection whatsoever with the...
Well, we will determine whether it has the connection. Now you go ahead.
It is absolutely beyond the power of this committee to inquire into my association with any organization.
You have to stop, or you will leave the
control whatsoever. You don't have to bring me here 3,000 miles to find out what pictures I have written. The pictures I have written are very well known. There are such pictures as Action in the North Atlantic.
Mr. Lawson, would you object if I read... Success at Any Price, RKO?
Yes, that's from a play of mine, Success Story.
Party Wire, Columbia?
Yes, I did.
Blockade, United?
In framing my answer to that question, I must emphasize the points that I have raised before. The question of communism is in no way related to this inquiry, which is an attempt to get control of the screen and to invade the basic rights of American citizens in
Chairman.
All fields. The question here relates not only to the question of my membership in any political organization, but this committee is attempting to establish the right, which is historically denied to any committee of this sort, to invade the rights and privileges and immunities of American citizens, whether they be Protestant or Methodist or Jewish or Catholic, whether they be Republicans or Democrats or anything else.
Now, just quiet down again, please. Mr. Lawson, the most pertinent question that we can ask is...
...a scare here in order to create an entirely false atmosphere in which this hearing is conducted, in order that you can then smear the motion picture industry and you can proceed from that to the press, to any form of communication in this country.
You have learned
the
your
Bill
line
well. The Bill of Rights
well.
Was established precisely to prevent the operation of any committee which could invade the basic rights of Americans. Now, if you want to know...
Mr. Chairman, the witness not answering the question I submitted.
If you want to know about the perjury that has been committed here and the perjury that is planned, you hear the witnesses that testified last week, and you permit us to cross-examine these witnesses, and we'll show up the whole tissue of lies.
We're going to get the answer to that question if we have to stay here for a week. Are you a member of the Communist Party? Or have you ever been a member of the Communist Party?
It's unfortunate and tragic that I have to teach this committee the basic principles of Americanism.
That's not the question. The question is, have you ever been a member of the Communist Party?
I'm framing my answer in the only way in which any American citizen can frame his
then
answer
you denied,
to a question
then you,
which invades his, absolutely invades
then
his
you
right.
Then you refuse to answer that question. Is that correct?
I have told you that I will
offer right.
my beliefs, my affiliations,
excuse
and everything else
the
to the American public, and they will know where I stand, as they do from what I have written.
Stand away
I
from the stand.
I have written for Americanism for many years, and I
stand
shall
stand away from the stand.
Fight for the Bill of Rights, which I'll you are trying to destroy.
This man away from the stand. Demonstrations. No.